The U-2 spy plane that our Ed flew.